We are beginning on the school watch today. California's new superintendent of schools made a strong statement declaring a financial state of emergency. He says resources are evaporating and more than 170 school districts are on the edge of financial disaster. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Well, Aaron, he's been on the job for less than a week, and already the new California schools chief is declaring a state of emergency. Now, Tom Torlakson says there have been $18 billion in school cuts over the last three budget years, and says that's what's responsible for shrinking resources and increasing class sizes.
But it is time to call it what it is. It is indeed a crisis of the proportion of an emergency. We had some of the most crowded classrooms already. They are more crowded. Most students in California who were enjoying a ratio of 1 to 20, teachers to students, now have classrooms 27, 28, 29, 30, 35 students per classroom.
He says 174 school districts are on the financial brink of disaster and says in the last few years, 30,000 teachers have been laid off, plus 10,000 classified employee layoffs. Torlakson has also ordered a department-wide review of how school money is being used, a top-to-bottom review of the Department of Education. He also wants to give local schools more control and cut red tape and increase the availability of free resources. Erin.
All right, Brittany, thank you. The superintendent called on all Californians to volunteer and help out at their schools, as well as be informed as to exactly what's happening in their local education system.